From four PhD loins of tea. Two pairs of star-crossed lovers fight for their lives. Whose misadventure, piteous against their foes, do with a death, causing them more strife. The fearful passage of their death-marked love and the continuance of the zombie's rage, which, but a well-placed headshot not to remove, is now the 2.5 hours traffic of our stage. The which, if you with patient ears attend, what you shall miss, our toil shall scribe to men.
Hey, Abraham! Buddy! Well, the prom-sizing is great. I've seen everything.
Well, I appreciate it.
Now look, I'm all for you looking out into the distance and speaking in person. I'm just worried they're going to wake up first in the group since it is 6 a.m. Very early. Some of the members of our posse get a little...
Why the fuck?
My sister!
Are you talking so loudly when the sun's barely up?
And she's woken up too early is what I was going to say.
Look, I saw the future. Like always, and just because you kids are too lazy to get up before the sun doesn't
mean... Okay, you know what, Abraham? If you can see into the future, why not tell us, oh, I don't know, whether or not we'll be able to find food and water today, or if we could just kill ourselves now and save the zombies the trouble.
Prophecies don't work like that. You're thinking of visions, you know? Sort of like the Portugal of the medium world.
What's wrong with Portugal?
Good one. Prophecies are mysterious.
You're right, Abe. I wouldn't understand because it sounds like a high school kid's attempt at Shakespeare.
Hey, buddies. I see we're kind of cutting each other off here a little bit. Look, our group dynamic works best when everybody gets the chance to say what they...
Did anyone see my bra? Maybe Abraham has it again.
Oh, come on. That was one time. Can't we just...
Oh, so dumb it. I'm wearing it.
All right. Now that we have everybody here, let's start our morning meeting.
I hate morning meetings.
We can address that as a complaint section at the end of the meeting.
I have a question.
But not the question and answer portion yet. Since you're my sister, I'll allow it.
Hey, you're
oh, the I see a hand. Rena!
Do you ever think maybe morning meetings are a waste of time? Because I do.
Technically one question and a statement.
The morning meetings are great for killing my sunny morning mood.
I wish there was a way to kill your sunny morning mood.
Well, too bad, it's interminable.
Buddies, can we please try and stand fast? The first item on our list is finding a new name for our group.
How about the Indians? Because we're good at surviving until...
Don't finish that sentence.
Oh, fine. Whatever the PC term is now. Redskins.
The lady killers. Cause like zombies and stuff, but also classy. I don't know, I'm quirky.
No, you're not. Again, I ask, is this helping us to survive?
No, it's not. Come on, Graham. You know it's true. My athletic abilities make me the alpha male hero. And I'm saying a lot of studies have shown it's about more than just physical prowess. Especially with wolf packs, it's about alliances too, cooperating. Be nice to people. Well, screw you. Exactly. Okay, who's the alpha male then? You? No, Seb, because we're not a pack of wolves. I like to think we share the lead amongst ourselves.
Oh my god, Graham, you just made me realize something I've never thought of before.
What?
You're a pussy.
Hey, language, they have a child among us.
She can't hear us, she's outside.
I heard you, and my hearing is fading.
Come on, Molly, you have to expose her to the bigger problems eventually, like the zombies. Coming to eat us as we search for food and water and girls.
Sorry, whatever the PC term is now, we need
it. Hey, open the door! I killed some food for us!
Did you get any vegetables?
No, I'm just a squirrel. Cool. Screwed up because I killed it with my bare hands, but I think that's the blood that's pretty tasty.
You know, Peggy and I are vegetarian.
So are squirrels now. And
well, we did a good job not dying.
Yeah, we made it through a lot.
All of us except for Frank. R.I.P. Frank.
Okay, am I the only one that thinks that he was just asking to get bitten?
Right, the zombies could smell him from like a mile away.
Guys, he literally died yesterday!
Whose fault was that though?
Yours! You tripped him while we were running away from zombies and now, die, Frank, I need to save Penny!
That's the thing out of context.
Alright, we should add more good of a group to make up for Frank's absence, but instead of like weird, smelly guys, we should add Bro, because your boy Sebastian needs to bang some people like now. Just have intercourse, whatever.
It's not whatever. We need more men if we're ever going to like repopulate the world.
So you're telling me that you want repopulation of the entire world to be our main mission coming out of morning meeting?
Wow, Jackie, that's both smart and a good use of our time. Thank you.
I was being sarcastic.
All in favor? More men, more mates.
Don't you guys think that finding romantic partners right now is a luxury we can't afford?
Just because you're too scared to get close to someone because you're worried you might expose some of your own personal weaknesses by caring about someone for once doesn't mean that the rest of us shouldn't be able to find love. No offense.
Why would I not be offended by that?
Because I said...
No offense. Holly and Max just aren't ideal mate-wise. Like, Holly, they...
What's the point? He barely survived.
What's the point, my bro, in this meeting? Many sacrifices must be daily made, but I'll tell you just one thing that will not give. And that's the great human desire to get laid.
Hey, Mommy.
Look at
A.
Hi.
Yeah. Like an egg that really loves to have sex. Holly, don't look at me like I am sweetie. I like my girls like I like my eggs. Sunny side up.
Can't afford to wait no more. Soon
Hey, how about you and I fight mano a mano?
Whoa, let's just slow down. How about we all just back up and leave each other alone and forget we haven't saw each other?
That's a good idea. Look, come on, buddies. Let's just go.
Hey, we'll walk.
What's wood, Penny? What's walking? What's wood okaying? Just be quiet, try not to die!
You won't ever die. None of us will. I think we should, like, stay with them.
Yeah, they'd be good for helping us survive.
No, don't care how poor you are, we're not going to lose.
They have an almost perfectly equal ratio of women to men. That can be a trap.
Let's go.
I'm just saying, like, mathematically. What are the chances we find other humans out here? We haven't seen anyone for, like, months. All we see are
zombies!
Anything.
Oh, my Jesus.
all we've done for the last, what, year?
Year and a half. Peggy was 6 and a half when this all started. I'm Paula, by the way. I had another guy I ever met. I'm sorry, you're just asking for it. You're running next to me. What?
I'm Rita's brother. Look, I really think we could be an asset to you guys vis-a-vis survival. And you guys could be an asset plus in terms of having shelter. Look, let's just join groups.
Yeah, let's do that.
And if I'm gonna do that, what's sex? we don't need more people to take care of.
Safety and numbers, though.
What happens to mathematical probability?
Mathematical probabilities happen all the time. Also, you seem pretty good surviving, that's not.
Plus, they have a fortress.
And someone who can actually kill zombies.
Okay, let's just do a vote. Who would be okay with joining groups?
Fine, we'll join groups.
I've got my eye on
you. Cool.
So, can we just go inside, or what's the protocol?
Yeah, I'll come through right here. This is so exciting. Can we be a professional? Okay, I guess I'll just dispose of these bodies by myself. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Grant.
Rena.
You were pretty good at shooting those zombies in the head.
Oh, thanks. I really like the way you stood there and watched and didn't help.
Sorry, I think hands are frozen when that happens.
Well, good. Glad we're survival buddies now, then.
Me too.
Serious.
Very astute.
Come on, Green, you could be clear about your sarcasm.
Sorry for me. Still didn't kill anyone who's not in my group mode.
I know it's nice to be around someone who's not, you know.
An idiot?
Yeah.
That's like the worst part about this whole thing, is just having to deal with everybody.
There are definitely worse things, and we can help each other survive.
Barely. I mean, look at that. They're morons.
Has anyone seen my bra? Nope, still wearing a pulse alarm.
Come on, we're in a terrible world right now. There's no worse thing. There are corpses coming to eat us. Everything's the worst thing.
As if it was that much better before?
Before everyone died?
Yeah. No, Graham, because nobody had a terrible life where they were poor, starving, or abused before this.
That had been dead. Better by the apocalypse.
You don't know what everybody's life was like, okay, Graham? You know, maybe if you weren't so fucking hot in your own world, and
look, am I interrupting something?
Nope.
Something like sex?
Does it look like we're having sex?
It never does. That's how they get you.
What do you want?
I forget.
We were kind of talking. Holly, you can't go outside. It's dangerous.
But she wants to.
And even though it's dangerous, you're just gonna give her what she wants? That's appeasement. And in this scenario, Peggy's the Nazis. It's not my fault she's the Neville Chamberlain of parenting.
Just such a bad idea.
Wow. So how did you guys get in here?
Max had the keys because she's a teacher here.
Really? That's terrifying.
Hey, watch it.
And we're giving you a way to pass on your genes.
What?
What? We were all thinking it. Okay, fine. Let's pretend sex doesn't exist.
Fine by me.
Alright, listen up, people. Only like four of us is actually good at killing stuff.
Oh, I'm me too.
And Rena's clearly the fourth because she turns to physical strength to protect an image of power and to protect herself emotionally.
What is it with you and psychoanalyzing me?
Point is, y'all need to learn how not to die. Which is why I'm gonna get you all a crash course in Vaccine Brookings Institute where the people try to live a little longer in the apocalypse.
It's pretty amusing.
Nope, it's embarrassing. Oh, class, we're here today for really just one reason. You're gonna learn how not to die, so. Y'all have joined the Undead Legions. Rule number one. My friends, there are no rules when you're trying to survive. Do the best to realize that the energy goes to keep you stay alive.
Wait, what? So, does that mean that you're going to talk about my phone?
Let's go.
hi, Scoot. No.
Get on the ground! Who are you?
Me? I am. Kevin is what I was gonna say before you cut me off. Kevin, my name. I was going back to school and I heard some voices, so I thought I'd.
Shut up! You alone?
Well, yes, but not because people don't like me or anything. Everyone I was with died, so. Not because of me, though.
Shut up! You said you heard from outside?
Well, yeah, you know, they do safety numbers, right?
Cool. Sit down!
Helps. I'm a really good storyteller. I also can walk for long distances. So.
Okay, what do we want to do?
Well, guys, we can't just leave him tied up there to starve.
Good, that would be inhumane.
I say we put a hole in his brain.
Okay, not the merciful option I had in mind. Any other ideas?
I didn't want to be the first one to say this. Captain, as a slave to carry our burden.
Hey!
Let's just pretend that 18th century economies didn't benefit.
Okay, so you trust me? You trust some guy who had trouble thinking of his own name?
Yeah.
He seems nice. Really tall.
Kick him out, tell him to run away before we kill him or something.
Sebastian and I can share a bed. I mean, we'll make sacrifices.
No, we shouldn't let him join.
Oh, come on, we don't want to be the bad guys here.
What if we were in his position?
Well, I wouldn't be in his position because he's lame and stupid looking.
Buddies. He just wants to be a part of us.
You guys can't be serious about letting him join.
We are serious. And don't call us you guys.
He literally couldn't think of his name. Which means he's either an idiot or a liar. Probably both.
I mean, hey, if my name wasn't David, I couldn't come up with one.
Anyway.
No, that's his name!
Hey, you guys, figure out what you're gonna do with me
sooner rather than later. Shut up!
Okay. Just an observation, buddy. For a band of post-apocalyptic survivors, your group chemistry is pretty dysfunctional, which is interesting because you live for a weird long amount of time. How's that possible if you don't get along?
Keep talking! I'll give you another one to talk at. In the back of your brain!
Oh, I got the back of my brain?
Whatever!
I also took a class on conflict mediation once. But
let's just tell him to get out of mine.
I agree. Slavery? Right.
We're gonna give you 2 minutes to get as far away from this group as we possibly can, and if we ever see you again, we'll shoot you. Okay?
No!
Can I appeal or something?
Yeah! Oh my god, we have a voting process.
Really?
Nope, I'm all about sarcasm.
Except nobody can tell when you're using it.
What?
Come on. No! Guys, I wasn't playing ukulele. You never heard Hey Soul Sister? Come on, man, I don't want to die out there. There are flood gangs.
Too damn bad. Every man for himself. What's that at now? 145!
You guys are going to regret this.
Yeah, definitely. Go team. Great job, everyone. We should do something horrible to save ourselves. I'm sure everyone's going to understand.
I ain't going to worry about it. I'm going to watch my church leaves. Dinner, everyone? Sounds like soon.
Oh, I'll help cook.
Hey, can I talk to you for a sec? No,
Yeah, sure.
So what kind of conflict?
About the guy we just sent to death?
No, not that. Do you think Jackie's hot?
Oh, good. Important stuff. I don't know, Steph. Sure, she's pretty.
You don't think I'm getting the apocalypse goggles, do you?
Tell me apocalypse goggles aren't beer goggles for the apocalypse.
I haven't seen any chicks in a long ass time. So, you know, what if I've forgotten what a hot chick looks like?
Considering hot chicks are all you ever think about, you're probably fine.
I mean, you know, her personality is great, and you know, you get along with a little, spend a lot of time together.
The hour you've known each other, I mean, what if
we're made for each other? What if she's the one?
Wow.
If she's the one, that would be happy for you.
That would be happy for me. It would make you happy. She's definitely...
I don't have time for this.
Come on, please.
Sure, I bet.